tribute to the dancing divas and the chorus.
Tonight.